students, welcome back to the math class. Today in this video we will going to learn chapter 12 money. Children, when you go to market to buy something, what shopkeeper ask for that? Yes, money. Today we will discuss about value of coins and notes. So children, today we will know about these currency, notes and coins.
Let us learn one by one. This is 10 paisa coin. This is 25 paisa coin. This is 50 paisa coin. This is 1 rupee coin. This is 2 rupees coin. This is 5 rupees coin. This is 10 rupees coin. Let us see notes. 1 rupee, 2 rupee note, 5 rupees note, 10 rupees notes, 20 rupees notes, 50 rupees notes, 100 rupees notes, 200 rupees notes, 500 rupees notes, 2000 rupees notes. Make the given amount using different combination of coins. 50 paisa and 50 paisa makes 1 rupee. 1 rupee plus 1 rupee makes 2 rupees. If we add 2 rupees and 1 rupee, it will make 3 rupees. And also, if we add 1 rupee plus 1 rupee plus 1 rupee, it will make 3 rupees. Make the given amount using different combination of coins. If we add 4 1 rupee coins, it will make 4 rupees. If we add 1 2 rupees coin and 2 1 rupee coins, it will make 4 rupees. And also, if we add 2 rupees 2 coins, it also make 4 rupees. Add 5 1 rupee coins to make 5 rupees. If we add 2 2 rupees coins and 1 1 rupee coin, it will make 5 rupees. And if we add 1 2 rupees coin and 3 1 rupee coins, it will make 5 rupees. Make the given amount using different combination of coins. To make 6 rupees, we should add 6 1 rupee coins. If we add 3 2 rupees coins, it will make 6 rupees. Add 2 2 rupees coins and 2 1 rupee coins, it will make 6 rupees. If we add 1 2 rupees coin and 4 1 rupee coins, it will make 6 rupees. And if we add 1 5 rupees coin and 1 1 rupee coin, it will make 6 rupees. Let us find the correct amount. Vikas buy a chocolate for 5 rupees. He gave 10 rupees to shopkeeper. How much money he will return back? Subtract 5 from 10. So the shopkeeper will return 5 rupees back. Sonu have 10 rupees note and his mom gave 20 rupees note. how much money he have in all. Let us add 10 plus 20. Now Sonu have 30 rupees. Now children, you have understood the concept of money. Keep practicing and we will meet soon with another topic.